alien craft appears to have dropped its shields.
Thank you, female Chekhov. Female Sulu, beam their captain aboard.
But, Captain, are you sure?
But she's hurt. She may need our help.
Jam! Even if she's injured, as you say, I can't do an examination on a new species without proper research. Damn it, Jim! I'm a sexy doctor, not a sexy scientist.
Female Sulu, you have your orders.
Perhaps the good doctor thinks that certain alien species do not fall under the Hippocratic Oath.
I have never refused treatment to a patient, female Spock, and you know that!
I think we've seen enough.
Your Honor, I object. There's a brilliant bit coming up.